Hi everyone, I am Pratibha and welcome back to my Supervest channel. So today I am going to talk about the blemishes, dark spots, acne scars. These blemishes can occur as a skin discoloration, dark spots are caused by acne breakouts. So first treat your acne, avoid sun exposure, apply good sunscreen before going out, always take care of your skin. Here in this video, I am going to tell you my most effective home remedy to treat acne scars, dark spots and blemishes. So let's start.
So let's start with this remedy. For this remedy we require sandalwood powder. Sandalwood powder plays important role in fading acne scars, dark spots and blemishes. It provides clear and healthy skin. Then second is honey. Honey heals all skin's problems as it contains many vitamins and minerals. Honey helps to cure acne as well as acne scars. Antibacterial, anti-allergic, antioxidant, antiseptic properties makes honey one of the best home remedy for acne and acne scars. Third ingredient is lemon juice. Lemon juice helps to lighten scars and it bleaches away dark spots naturally. Then fourth is vitamin E. Vitamin E helps to heal damaged skin. It works really well to fade away scars. Its moisturizing properties keeps the skin hydrated and helps to repair damaged skin. Apply this paste on your face, leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. This is effective mask for fading your acne scars, dark spots and blemishes. Then wash off with normal water.
So this is it for this video. Thank you for watching, and if you liked this remedy, then click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.